Hi, I'm Jimmy Fasig. I'm with Fasig Brooks Law Offices, and I'm here with my law partner, Dana Brooks.
Hello.
And so we're going to talk to you about the new scooters that are in Tallahassee, where you can just pick up the scooter anytime and just drive.
And those things go up to, what, 20-something miles an hour?
Oh, yeah.
They're jazzy.
And so it raises a bunch of legal questions that we kind of wanted to address. A lot of people say, well, if I'm riding on a scooter and I accidentally hit somebody, can I be sued? The answer to that question is absolutely.
Yeah.
And that happens all the time, unfortunately. Those scooters tend to get away from people, and you're going on sidewalks where other people are walking. So it's important for, if you're going to be on one of these scooters, you have a duty of reasonable care. Mm-hmm. And that's the level of care that a reasonably careful person would use under the same circumstances. If you fail to act with reasonable care and you hurt someone, you could be liable. Now, there's a potential that your own insurance policy would cover it, but there's also a possibility that it won't. Right. If you're the kind of person that likes to ride on those scooters, I would call my insurance company and I would make sure that my policy covers if I injure somebody while on the scooter.
And then some of them we've seen have two-wheel vehicle exceptions. So, you know, you need to look at your policy before you just assume like it's like a rental car and if I've got this coverage, it'll carry me. No, you need to look at it and make sure you don't have any exclusions for that. You need to make sure you're covering anybody else who can hurt you. And you need to make sure you're covering any damage you could do to somebody else by causing a collision, maybe distracting a driver or something like that.
Yes. So the other part is, the first question is, what if I hurt somebody while I'm on the scooter? But then the other side is, what if somebody hurts me while I'm on the scooter? Do I have a potential case there? How would you handle that question?
You've got a few. There's a lot of things to look at. Now, we've heard that people sign a waiver whenever they rent these scooters, meaning they're not going to sue the person who's putting them into distribution. Well, you need to have a lawyer to look at the waiver, number one, to see if it's valid. Number two, there's a lot of other things that could be going on there. Maybe the place that you were allowed to drive them wasn't sufficiently vetted, and that was wrong to even allow them on that particular thoroughfare. It could be the people who were maintaining the scooters. Maybe they did something that made them unsafe.
Right.
It could be the manufacturer of the scooters. Maybe those things are not designed for the intended use. There could be a number of things that you'll never really know unless you get an attorney who is familiar with personal injury law who can look into those sorts of things.
Yeah, or you may just get hit by a car while you're on a scooter.
Sure.
In that case, you may be covered by that vehicle's, the car that hit you, their insurance may cover you. Your own PIP insurance coverage might cover 80% of your medical bills and 60% of your lost wages. Right. And if the person that caused it is not insured, your own uninsured motorist coverage may cover you as well.
If you do to buy it, and I hope everybody does know to buy it.
Yes.
Because when you buy uninsured motorist coverage, you're protecting yourself against other people's carelessness and recklessness. Mm-hmm. Because they haven't bought any or enough insurance to cover the damage that they cause.
Yeah. So if you're going to ride on one of these scooters, it is very important to be insured.
Wear a helmet.
Make sure that you are insured, but not only having liability coverage that covers you specifically while you're on a scooter, but also having uninsured motorist coverage that covers you if somebody hits you in a vehicle that is either uninsured or underinsured.
Yes.
So, and also, don't forget to wear a helmet. It's the law requires you to wear a helmet if you're going to ride on one of these
scooters.
And
be a licensed driver over 18.
That's right.
So be safe out there. Thanks.